Courtney,
you're so good.
Oh, thank you.
You're so amazing. You're so bad. So.
Why am I alone right now? That's not okay.
That's probably the best for the team to play soccer.
Oh, thank goodness. We have so much fun with that. Honestly, it's my roommate who runs it. So, I mean, we'll be sitting on the couch and she'll be like, hanging out before a game. Like, absolutely everything we're doing, like, we will tweet it. And it's so much fun because it's the girls running it this time instead of, like, we have other feeds. I mean, our athletic director does one of them. And it's just, it's so much better coming from the girls because people really get to experience what we're going through. And we seriously have fun all the time, so you might as well tweet about it, right?
I think we got to see one of your specialties, maybe, which is cooking donuts. Is that right? Or?
I learned this from my mom, who learned it from her sister. It is like the best thing in the entire world. Pillsbury biscuits. You freeze it, you just open it up, you fry it for a little bit, powdered sugar, like the best donut in the entire world. Homemade. We made them at the beach when we went. Like, it is so much fun. We just mess around. But then I also bought donuts at the store. I think Brittany tweeted me doing that.
To yes, me. And can I just get your reaction to this picture very quickly?
Oh, no.
Any comment on this photograph?
So we are at the beach, and I mean, okay, so Tom, our manager, like, wanders around. We have to get, like, the least expensive things. Like, we get, like, the cheap, like, Harris Teeter, whatever, like, Colossal Crunch instead of Captain Crunch, and I'm just like, why can't I get the real stuff? So we found these donuts. I was, like, having the best day ever once I found these things. It was just so exciting. I just love Krispy Kremes. I'm so happy we got one on Franklin Street. Went opening night, like, oh my gosh, don't even get me started. Hi, this is Courtney Jones and the Tar Heels from Chapel Hill. I just want to give a big hi out to everyone at Our Game Magazine.